essentially, if you buy a used one, it's leave it exactly how it is,
yeah,
or you erase it all and start from scratch.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, if you have music, you know, already on your computer, you know, whatever you own can be put onto that, even if you've never used an iPod before.
Now, if it's in a cloud, can I put it on here?
Yes, depending on which model, again, if you did one of the iPod touches that had the internet capabilities,
yeah,
you would grab it from the cloud,
yeah,
whereas if you used one of the nanos, you would have to grab it from the cloud to a computer, and then computer to the iPod.
Oh.
But yeah, whatever you own in a cloud, you know, you can put on the iPod still, so.
Alright, okay, sounds good. Thank you.
You bet, we'll be here.
Yep.
The last, I don't know if,
I know it's number two, yeah.
Oh, yeah.